接下来登场的是中国运动员。
Our next skater representing China,
金敏智。
This is the 16-year-old who'll be 17 on Wednesday. And she had a delightful short program. Just missed her triple toe loop, but the rest of it, mighty good. Jin Minqi.Triple toe, double toe. Excellent start. Should be another toe loop here. And even better, and you can see prodigious height she got on that jump.She missed out, going for a triple salco and a double toe loop on the end, but you can see he just singled it. Double axle Euler, double salco. And a lovely running edge coming out of that double axle.Toe loop combination followed by the Lutz, but all doubles. Jin Minqi. A smile, it looked almost a smile of relief as she finished there. She started so well. I thought it was going to be something exceptional. It wasn't that, it was okay, no disasters. And I think she's going to be on the podium. A lot of it is so subjective, but I must say I prefer the performance from Zhang Ziyang, but this was a terrific start. I'm sure she was around on the second section of that toe-loop combination. This is the second toe-loop. Look at that. Really good height on that. But then problems started emerging. Just got round, I think. Double axel Euler, double toe. But by then she'd missed the salco, meant to be a triple salco. So as far as triples concerned, we had the triple toe in combination and triple toe on its own, but no other triples landed. And I have to say, I did prefer the choreography from Jean. No doubt she's got a lot of promise. She got as much promise as Zhang Ziyang, who's 2 years her junior at the age of 15. But I'm sure a really good experience, and she'll gain an awful lot from this. Awful moments in either the short or the free. Yes, better be in second place on the free. But okay, overall, she's done enough to stay in front of Zhang Ziyang.